Most probably world's first Akai Force controlled visuals.